Aggie students have been camped outside the ticket booth since Saturday night, trying to get the best seats for the Aggie Longhorns game. Here's a picture of the line. Aggie students can buy a student pass at the beginning of the year. That gets them a ticket to every sports game, but to get seats closer to the field, students have to wait in line to pull tickets. Today, only seniors and graduate students can pull tickets. Tomorrow, it's juniors and sophomores and freshmen down the line.